flowers is an international language which everybody understands. When you look at, let's say, the Christmas and the happiness in the family, other industries produce goods and services. We in the flower industry actually deliver joy. My name is Wilson Keter. I'm working for Selector One in Uganda. My responsibility is production manager in Wagai Farm, close to Entebbe. The farm is producing poinsettias, Weihnachtstern in German. That means Christmas time, and I think we are proud of that. The shiny large flowers are impressive with their red leaves. But funny, we never see this in our mother plants. We need only the green part of it. The weather here in Uganda is excellent for producing poinsettia cuttings. In the poinsettia season, we have around 1,000 permanent workers in the farm. The poinsettia greenhouses occupy 20 hectares of the total farm. We rely on our own truck fleet in order to be able to transport the cuttings 100% reliable to the airport. We want to be independent from private road transportation companies. If a shipment has missed a connection flight because the truck broke down, we could lose 100% of the cuttings and the value. But luckily, our truck has the three-pointed star on the grill. We use cool trucks for Mercedes-Benz because they are the most reliable ones in the market. You can simply trust these trucks, and that's what we need. In a normal season, we export at least 6 days a week by air freight. Each year, we export more than 55 million cuttings from poinsettia. When the plant is ready for sale, it is trucked to the final destination. I heard that poinsettia is called Weihnachtstern in German. That means Christmas star. The Christmas star from Africa is transported by the three-pointed Mercedes-Benz star. That's funny, isn't it? Their flower shops will sell to the final customers. So everybody can decorate their living rooms for the Christmas season. For me, Christmas is the biggest commitment of peace on earth. We are proud to give our little contribution to it. It's a high valuable symbol that Africa brings joy to the world. Sure.
Mercedes-Benz. Trucks you can trust.